Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, from the Poirier Sports and Leisure Complex, where tonight the Coquitlam Express will play host to the Surrey Eagles. Now Brassington will roll it to the Express line, and now Trevor O'Brien in his first shift taking over to Mirko Bertazzoni. He'll wheel in with a shot, and he put it up high and over top of the goal as the two newest members of the Express team up for the first good scoring chance of the game. Now it's fed in front and tipped on the left wing side for Michael Abgrall. He'll feed the line to Darby. On to the other side. One timer by Slipik is stopped by Woodside. Slipik gets it again at the right circle. Tattle cutting across the line. Now comes out of the neutral zone. Tattle, he'll wheel back in as Surrey gets their change in. Tattle shot through a screen and a save made by Pulver, and he holds on to that, hoping for another penalty to be called, but that did not occur as the Eagles wheel back in. Abgrall, Golada, drop pass, Bonkowski lays in front, Abgrall in tight, Woodside down. Still no whistle, finally is blown on a good chance at the side of the goal for Surrey. Tyler Kopp, with Bertazzoni coming in behind. Kopp slides it in, and then Pulver just flicks it up ahead one-handed. Got a lot of leverage in behind that puck and got a lot of elevation on it. That was a crafty little play by the goaltender. Did the job, a little risky, but effective. Penny holds the line for Surrey, only for a moment, and now the Express break out 2-on-1. Tattle with Pop. Tattle, wrist shot, put it wide on the glove side, he had room. Back starts Hamlin for the Express. Rolling it up to Cochran, Vardy coming late. Pass back for Hamlin, partially blocked. Comes in front for Vardy, and he's stopped by the pad there. Good luck for the Express defenseman. Now Surrey will start the other way. Self. Drops it off for Bongo. Wrist shot, clip Woodside the save, and he holds onto that with a glove. Now in comes Tattle in the Surrey zone. Feed the trailer, see Sun, lays it in front, deflected, Pulver down, and puck is underneath him, and he gets the whistle. O'Brien breaks up that rush, and in comes Bertazzoni. Down the left wing, cutting his way in the middle of backhand, Pulver the save. And the puck is underneath his pad. Devlin in deep and behind the net. Turns, centers it, back to Vardy. Toe dragging a wrist on, and Pulver got a pad on that. Good shift here for O'Brien. Kopp and Bertazzoni in the Surrey zone. Kopp shoots, and a blocker saved by Pulver. Puck is in behind him, and it's cleared away, and then the net's been knocked off. But the Eagles take the puck and start it the other way as we hit the 4-minute mark here in the second period. Campbell breaks up a rush at the Express line. Front of the second try, Bonkowski forces it in the Express zone. Cuts his way to the net with a shot, he scores! Jacob Bonkowski cutting in on a sharp angle from the right wing side, snapping it past Woodside, and Surrey's taking a 1-0 lead. But he's made notable contributions at the other end of the ice. Here's McDougall alone in front with a chance, and Pulver stayed with him and made the save! As McDougall tried to outweigh goaltender Pulver. Now Roberts to McDougall, trying to wrap it, and a pass saved by Pulver. Puck is loose, and it's poked at the crease and wide. Good chance for McDougall getting right in the dirty area in front of the net. Now he'll feed the line. Roberts, wrist shot, knocked down in front. Dixon plays it to the crease. They score! Jam play at the side of the net, and this may be Mateo Dixon's first Express goal, and the Express have tied the game at 1. Starting out is Lyndon Burrett. His pass blocked at the line, stolen by Dixon. Great shot, Pulver the save, as Dixon's looking for a second of the period. Sending it down for McDougall, centers out in front, all the way back to Devlin. Great shot, put it wide to the stick side. Another good look for Ian Devlin. Glad in the Express zone. Dishing on the left wing for Abgrall. He'll snap it around the boards in the Express zone. Bonkowski tops it to the line to Penny, right point. Left side to Ross. Rush shot scores! Abgrall in front on the tip. And Surrey's back in the lead. It's 2-1. Now Fontaine bumped by Beattie. But in comes Fever down the right wing with Wilson. Pass across. Wilson is stopped as Lundy got his stick on that shot on the 2-on-1. Don't think it ever got through to the goaltender Woodside. What may have been a 3-1 goal for Surrey. Good play there for Lucas Lundy. And they battle for it on the inboard. Center out in front! And a big save by Woodside. This time to deny Fontaine, who is trying to make it 3-1 for Surrey. Campbell controlling in the Express zone. Swings it back to Beattie. Hamlin directing traffic at center ice. Beatty just turns it over at center. Here comes Story the other way. Bonkowski, Galata, Bongo in front, and a pass save by Woodside. As Woodside bails on the express there. Surrey will get to the center. In comes Jacob Slevic with speed. Slevic rush on. He put it wide on the stick side. He also has Slomislik with him. Sikunas will play back to center. Now in comes Vardy in the Surrey zone. He's poke checked and a good stick by Sikunas. And then O'Brien drops self on one of the best hits of the night. Sixth meeting of the season between these two teams. Rest with two wins in the first five games, both in Surrey. Bomer all the way back to Darren Beatty. Slap shot, a pass save made by Pulver. Good luck for Beatty there. Back starts Surrey the other way. Here's Bonkowski. He's poke checked. Now Galata trying to feed it in front of the express block. That loose in the crease, and Ambrose couldn't get a loose puck at the side of the express goal. Now Fontana the other way. Flips it through to Tattle. Tattle stopped by the pad of Pulver. Centering feed intercepted. Now comes Fontana. Four express through center ice. It's a 4-on-1. Fontana. Roberts shot off the glove of Pulver. Roberts with it again. Express win it back to Ian Devlin at the line. Dishing it over to Budazzoni. Wrist shot. Pulver the save. Rebound. Backhand scores. Sliding it home on the power play, and the game is tied at two. Back comes Bongo the other way for Surrey. Heel wheel on the left wing. Take it deep on Roberts. Centering pass blocked by the paddle of Woodside. Now Selva feed the line. Darby rush shot scores. Jimmy Darby, the Surrey captain. And Surrey's back in the lead. It's 3-2. Cochran across the line. Cochran takes the pass. Rolls it down deep. Bumping with Tate Ross. He'll feed McDougal. He shoots. And a glove save by Pulver. 40 seconds gone in the power play. Down low to Kopp. Back to Cochran. Screenshot. Pulver the save. Rebound loose in front. Hamlin can't get a stick on it. They continue to whack. Goaltender's down. And they say no goal. The Express tuck it in. But the referee immediately waves it off. There was never a whistle on the play. Barring it up ahead to McDougal, swinging on the left wing, and in comes Ryan Tattle with speed. Revving feed sees on. Centers a Tattle, can't tuck it home. Good chance for Tattle there. They battle for it in the corner. Back to the line to Campbell with room. Tattle with timer, drilled a missile over top of the goal. 10 seconds remaining in the power play. Campbell, Tattle with timer, another missile, and again over top of the goal. 35 seconds remaining in the third. Devlin shoots in a body in front. Puck comes to Darby. He'll chip it to the line. Held it by Devlin. He'll feed it in the corner. Bounce behind the net to Tattle. Rolling it up the boards to Fontana. To the line to Devlin. Right side Cochran. Down to Tattle. Centers out in front. They whack at it. Pulver down. And it winds up behind the goal. 15 seconds remaining in the third. Devlin at the left point. Looks. Wrist shot. And that's steered wide. Centering pass. Comes back to Cochran. 8 seconds left. He shoots and they didn't get that one through. Puck rolls behind the net. That puck comes in front, nobody there for the Express, and Surrey sends it all the way down, wide of the goal. 0.6 seconds remaining on the clock. One last desperation chance for the Express here. Hamlin on the draw. Against Bongo, and they drop the puck, and that's the hockey game. So Surrey Eagles captain Jimmy Darby with a game-winning goal. As Christian McDougal has to be separated by one of the linesmen as he had a word with one of the Surrey players. But now McDougal will make his way down towards the express room. So Surrey Eagles defenseman Jimmy Darby with a game-winning goal in this one here tonight. The Express with a valiant effort in this one here tonight. 47 shots on goal, but they come up one goal short. Surrey wins this one here tonight by a score of 3-2 from the Poirier Sports and Leisure Complex.